Hello everyone, so we are back with an updated review on the Makartt duster. I wanted to let you guys know how it felt using this on real clients. So my opinion, I find it very uncomfortable. It is a little bit too tall for me. So the client's hand is always, you know, too high for me. I'm a little short, so I have to kind of like struggle to reach their hands. That is one thing that I am not too happy about. Not one of my favorites, but and also I wanted to give an update on removing acrylic on all fingers. So I wanted to give you guys a real life review. I know the last one that I did, I only took off the gel polish on one hand, so there wasn't really a lot of dust, and I had a white background. So I took that off, and you know, you can see the black, so that therefore you can see the dust a little bit better. Just kind of want to give you guys a real you know, a real review on how it works. So let me start removing my acrylic. I find the white acrylic so hard to take off. It takes forever. I don't know about you guys, but I find that the dust falls more on my hands when I'm doing it on myself.
Thank you.
One hand is done.
Thank you. Thank you.
So now you guys can see in real life when you do a full set removal of acrylic, you guys can see all the dust that is left behind. I'm gonna remove this just so I can kind of give a close up here. Hold on. I'm gonna try to zoom in a little bit. So you guys can see up close. You saw that I had to keep moving the dust inside of the fan as I filed. So this is not really that great. When it comes to, you know, real life situations, removing a full set of a client off of yourself, there's a lot of dust behind. There's dust on my clothes. So I don't know. I'm not really thrilled about this one either. I'm trying to hopefully find a good dust collector where I have nothing on my table. So if you guys know of any, please let me know in the comments. I really hate seeing all this dust on my table. So yeah, that's my honest review. I'm not really too thrilled about this dust collector either. The height is too thick for doing other clients, and there's dust everywhere. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time.